Hey guys, it's Zach from the Hunting Grounds here in Pennsylvania. Today I'm out here using my Worksharp Ken Onion Edition knife and tool sharpener. These past few weeks I've been sharpening many different tools with this. I've sharpened an axe with this, fillet knife, my good fishing fillet knife, and this thing can do it all. So Worksharp has really done their best job to engineer this thing. It's so compact and so light and so easy to use and carry around. It's got so many different little tools on it and stuff like that that really makes it so customizable to every kind of anything you would need to sharpen, whether it's scissors, you know, a fillet knife, serrated edges, a hatchet. I mean, it really has everything you need. I'm gonna take you guys through this thing right here real quick to show you some of the features. So basically how this thing works is it has a trigger mechanism right here. You just pull the trigger. It's got a lock here, so you need to go hands-free, lock it out. Probably my favorite feature about the entire machine is probably just how easy it is to hold this right here, pull this trigger. When you pull the trigger and it starts rolling, and just to be able to run your knife through. So you can do this completely by yourself. It's super stable. The guide that came with it right here, this guide, it's very detailed on what exactly you need to do to sharpen the kind of knife you have. It's got a huge chart here saying if you have this knife, this tool, that tool. Tells you what grit of sandpaper you need to be using, which is super easy to change in and out. It's got a customizable speed dial down here as well. On the chart here, it details what speed you need to be at, the angle of the blade you need to be at. It's got an angle adjustment right here. As you can see, it's just super easy to turn in and out. They've got it customized and so personalized to each different knife you could have. There's just so much here, and it's super easy to get out and use. After sharpening this thing today, it basically looks brand new. This one was super beat up though, and I'm really happy with how this turned out. The main thing I thought of when I was going to sit down and sharpen these knives was I was going to be here a while, you know, very gently, very, very slowly pulling these blades through. I sharpened these three knives here in about 15 minutes total, and they're all just absolute razor sharp now. This chart here, like I said before, this was big time. This lets you know exactly what you need to do, down to a T, where the dials need to be, what speed, what grit. For any kind of knife you can imagine or any kind of tool. It was super helpful, so as soon as I got it out of the box, I knew exactly what I needed to do, and I did it, and I got each knife sharpened out really quickly, and now these things are just absolutely razor sharp. I'm sure some of these here, these two especially, are sharper than they were than they came out of the box right now. If you want to check them out, go over to worksharp.com. They got everything you need on there. They have this specific version, the Worksharp Ken Onion Edition, and they have a bunch of field sharpeners, different sizes of these machines as well. So go over there and check them out. It's a really cool product. I really like using it, and hope you guys have a great day.